Hey guys, it's your homeboy, the one and only Great Dane, back to continue the story of Sordigo. So this should be part two. So apparently within 30 minutes I already completed 14% of this story, so should be interesting. Spooky. Oh my, what the heck is that? Oh, that thing didn't die in one hit, what the heck? Did I get another sack? Oh, fantastic. Oh, come on. Oh my god, okay. These bats are gonna give me a seizure. I don't think this game is probably as long as I think it is, but... Wait, what the heck? I think when he shot, they considered that a block at the same time. This platforming is actually gonna destroy me. Okay, I assume I have to take this back this way. Okay, I guess the box needs to be up here. Some sick parkour, guys. I think I got all the chests for this area. Okay. Onward and yonward. Another one of these things. Oh, I keep forgetting he drops these weird spiky things. Oh, come on. I figured they would just collide into each other, but I guess not. I don't think I can go this way. Oh my god. No! Okay, I need the boss to get up there, apparently. The moving platforms and platformers always give me a seizure. Okay, what the heck is this thing? Oof. Okay, I don't know if I probably need an item for that or something, I imagine. Ah. What the heck are these things? Okay, yeah, I definitely need some kind of item. Am I gonna get bombs? Also, my god, what are these things? They're terrifying. Are those things falling off the ceiling the big version of whatever drops from that guy? How is he blocking it? How many of the, what the heck is going on here? Getting mutilated. Oh, is there a guy in here or something? Okay, I guess I'm gonna need to come back to this area. I'm guessing I don't fall in the spike pit of death. Oh my god, why? Yay. Guys, I found another sack. My favorite. I really should be upgrading health, but whatever. Health is for scrubs. Only true gamers can only unreasonably upgrade their damage for no reason. Oh my god, why? Okay then. I don't think there's anything I could do to make the controls any better than they already are. Okay. Oh, come on. Is there a lever or something I need to pull? Ugh. Oh, wait. Good thing the platform is there. Whoa, what the heck? What is happening? What are these? Okay, this must open the gate. Okay, I'm getting a lot of Legend of Zelda vibes here. Okay, I got him. Get wrecked. Oh, come on. I swear I'm holding the button. Okay, where was I? Oh, for a second I thought I missed a button there. Well, that was easy. Okay, let's just pick it up. And I just gotta use it. Oh gosh, darn it. I guess dying actually doesn't do that much. I feel like there's a chest up there somewhere else. I don't actually know if there is a consequence to dying in this game. It's not like there's a hard mode or anything. Gotta way to kill these bats easier. That doesn't even do nearly enough damage. What the heck? I think it's extremely triggering that I get killed by the bats more than the world bosses in this game. Okay, I guess there isn't anything up there. That was how that worked. Ooh. Now I'm gonna get it. I think I need an item to get most of this stuff. It's probably whatever this thing is. Fire? Are you serious? Yeah, that is very disorienting. We got the portal now, so I don't think it matters too much. Okay, I guess I gotta go down and around. I am the destroyer of worlds. Oh boy. I have no clue what I'm doing. Secrets, maybe? Oh, yeah. Treasure time. Oh, I need the box. That's a corrupted snort. What the heck does a regular snort look like? It sure is dark in here. What the heck is that thing? Okay then. Wait, is this the ghost of my dead master? You have come far, young one. Master, is it really you? Yes, it is me, but I can't be with you for long. My grip of this world is fading. I guess you have come looking for the legendary sword. I knew I could count on you. The weapon you're looking for is called the Mage Blade. It is hidden somewhere within this fortress. For thousands of years, the sword has been wielded by the heroes of this land against the darkness. Now the corruptors have come here to destroy it. You have to stop them and find the sword before it is lost forever. Learn this magic. It will help you on your way. Whoa, what the heck? Ow. Note to self, don't carry magic bombs. That flash effect is over 9,000. How am I supposed to get back now? Oh, okay. I don't think I can go up, can I? What the heck is literally any of this? Hey, it's good that you're master under the witch, and you should have been back when I made sure to go find him for you. Go take this sword. Cause it's just all the storylines. Okay then. Well, the path isn't exactly straightforward, but gonna spend all these delicious crystals on. I'm mega rich. Yeet. Oh, come on, that's not even enough to kill it. Oh, I gotta wait for my mana to reload. This health bar and sound effect's gonna give me a seizure. Okay, here we go. Okay, well, I'm still in the same area apparently, so there should be a treasure chest in here somewhere. Oh my god, why? I can't. It's hard to move when they hit you. Where am I now? Where on earth am I going? Oh my god, no, my worst nightmare. A room full of bats. They do so much damage. Where on earth am I? Is this supposed to be a boss battle? What the heck is that? Oh my god, what? I guess I'll just wait till he comes back around and smack him a bunch. This is the gameplay strategy, guys. Get wrecked, Scrab. I killed the boulder golem. Yes, my favorite. A sack. Why am I only upgrading damage? I'm the worst. Okay, well, whenever there's another, like, I have enough to buy stuff. If I already got the treasures, is there a point to exploring the rest of this area? I guess I'll just look at the right of this place. Oh my god, I hate these things so much. In this small area, the knockback effect is over 9,000. A side path? The heck is that? Yeah, so this guy, I can't get through because he already tried to blow it up but didn't work. Guess I'll have to get my notched pickaxe and clear it the old-fashioned way. I don't think that's true, sir. Okay, I guess he's. Also, why does that guy have bombs? If my bombs are magic, does he have regular bombs? No, would I have to re-blow it up? That stink. That's a lot of damage. Cool. I can't quite get through there yet, so I'll need something stronger, but I'm probably gonna end this off here because it's been about 30 minutes, so this is gonna finish off part two of Sword to Go. So thank you guys so much for watching, and have a good day.